Welcome back mga kamatlets! It's me again, Teacher Robert. So our topic in this video is all about 6 trigonometric function. Okay, in this video, you will learn about the 6 trigonometric functions such as sine, the cosine, tangent, secant, cosecant, and the cotangent. So this was taken from the quarter 4 module 1 and 2 of mathematics 9. So mga mathematics or mga grade 9 students, diha. So kindly listen while watching this video. Kindly answer your module. This is taken from module 1 and module 2 in the quarter 4 mathematics 9. So again, in this video you will learn about the 6 trigonometric functions such as the sine, cosine, tangent, secant, cosecant, and cotangent. Now the trigonometric functions are referred to as trigonometric ratios because the value of each function is expressed as the ratio of the lengths of the two sides of a right triangle for a specific angle theta. So our theta here represent the theta, this symbol theta represent the angle, no, the angle. So now let's begin with the definition of a trigonometry. It is a branch of mathematics that deals with the sides and angles of the right angled triangle. Now, what is this trigonometric functions? No? Trigonometric functions are also known as a circular function that can be simply defined as the function of an angle of a triangle. It means that the relationship between the angles and the sides of a triangle are given by these trigonometric functions. So, mauna si Ja. So, we'll need the basic trigonometric functions are, again, the sine, the cosine, tangent, cotangent, secant, and cosecant. Okay. Out of these 6 trigonometric functions, there are the first three were is sine, cosine, tangent, are what we call the primary trigonometric function. Primary. Sila jo'y pinaka-basic. The additional three trigonometric function like cotangent, secant, and cosecant, they are just the reciprocal of the primary trigonometric function. Reciprocal rasi dya. So, the value of this additional trigonometric function, the cotangent, secant, and cosecant, was derived from the primary trigonometric function. Makuha na sa gikan anang tulo ka primary trigonometric function. Okay. So let's move on to the 6 trigonometric function. What are the 6? Again, the sine, cosine, tangent, cosecant, secant, and cotangent. Okay. The angles of sine, cosine, and tangent are the primary classification of functions of trigonometry, as I've said a while ago, no? And the 3 functions which are cotangent, secant, and cosecant can be derived from the primary functions. So makuha ra, as I've said a while ago, no? Kani si sine, cosine, and tangent, they are the primary classification of functions of trigonometry. So, magali nang naay na mnemonic nga sokatowa. Sokatowa. So, we'll discuss that one as later, the sokatowa. Okay. Basically, the other 3 functions are often used as compared to the primary trigonometric functions. So, we usually define the trigonometry with the help of the right angled triangle. Now, if you're going to study trigonometry, you have the background of what is a right angled triangle. Now, first, let's have first a short recap of the parts of a right triangle. So, in that given figure, the given figure, we have the right triangle. Right triangle si Ja, kaya naaman si Jai, right angle. No, right angle. And we have the angle theta. No, angle theta. So, we have the angle theta. The angle theta could be here. Pwede si Ja dere, o pwede po si Ja dere because. No? So, in a triangle, doon ay duha possibly position si theta. No? Dili man siya pwede mag-position sa right angle sa duha ka kanang the remaining angles, the remaining acute angles of the triangles na diha si theta. Now make sure nga kamao mo mag di mo maglibog kung asa dapat si theta. Let's focus on the location of theta para ma-apply na to katong function, no? Okay. So it back to the parts of right triangle. So parts of right triangle. Okay. If this is our theta, so kung sa right triangle the sides of the right triangles the shorter side, kanang duha ka side or the legs, no? Legs ang tawag. Doon na siya ito matawag ang opposite side o adjacent side. Depende sa location sa theta. And the longest side of the triangle are what we call the hypotenuse. Okay. If this is our theta, as balik ta, kung nga itong theta, kana nga side or kana nga leg, tawagun siya og adjacent side. Adjacent side to the theta. Nakuha? Adjacent side sa theta. Kung mauni siya ang angle na to, adjacent side siya sa atong angle. Kuha? Then, kanang atbang side, tawagun si Jaog, opposite side sa atong tita. Kuha? And the longest side will be the hypotenuse. It is the hypotenuse. It is the longest side, the hypotenuse. Now, so let's proceed to that six trigonometric function. Let's start with the sine function. What is the sine function? It is the ratio between the opposite side length of to that of the hypotenuse, or it is the ratio between the opposite side and the hypotenuse. So from the given diagram, the value of sine will be, so sine theta is equal to opposite side over the hypotenuse. So opposite side over hypotenuse. Okay, that is what we call the sine function. Now the second, the cosine function. Cosine function is the ratio of the length of the adjacent side to the length of the hypotenuse. No? The length of adjacent side to the length of hypotenuse. So from the given diagram, the cosine function will derive as follows. So we have cosine theta is equal to the adjacent side over the hypotenuse. Kuha? Okay. Next, third, we have the tangent function. Tangent function, what is this tangent function? It is the ratio of the length of the opposite side to that of the adjacent side. So, it should be noted that the tangent can also be represented in terms of sine and cosine as their ratio. So, from the diagram, the tangent function will be the following. So, we have tangent theta is equal to the opposite side over the adjacent side. So, timan ana. So, opposite side and adjacent side. Now, also in terms of sine and cosine, tangent can be represented as the ratio of the two. So, we have tangent theta is equal to sine theta over cosine theta. So, pwede ana siya. Kuha? Pero ang inyo timanan kanang babaw, kanang opposite side and adjacent side, that is the basic. The fourth is the second function. Unsa ding second function? Second function is the reciprocal of the sine or the cosine function. So, as I've said a while ago, that the three basic or that of primary functions are the sine, cosine, and tangent. And the rest or the additional three will be the reciprocal of the first three. But pasabot, reciprocal, kabaliktaran ra sa dya. Now, siksikan belongs to the additional three. Dili siya primary. So second is just a reciprocal of the cosine function. Si second, baliktan ni cosine. Kabaliktaran. Second, kabaliktaran cosine. It is the ratio of the length of the hypotenuse to the length of the adjacent side. Huh? Hypotenuse to the length of the adjacent side. Okay. Kuha. Okay. In symbol, we have secant theta is equal to 1 over cosine theta. So, reciprocal naman sa kang cosine. So, that is 1 over cosine theta. So, that is hypotenuse over adjacent side. Okay. Okay. Number 5, we have cosecant function. Cosecant function. We have, it is the reciprocal of sine function. Reciprocal residues of sine function. It is the ratio of the length of hypotenuse to the length of the opposite side. Baliktad, di ba? Si sine, the ratio of opposite side to the hypotenuse. Si cosecant, hypotenuse to the opposite side. Baliktad. So, in symbol, we have cosecant, that is read as cosecant, CSC, cosecant, theta. So, that symbol, kana is the theta ang tawag, ana. So, theta. Theta. T-H-E-T-A. Theta. Dili na pwede mahimong tito. Theta na. So, cosecant theta is equal to 1 over sine theta. So, that is the reciprocal of sine theta. Okay. That is hypotenuse over opposite side. Okay. The last is the cotangent function. Cotangent function is the reciprocal of the tangent function. Kabaliktaran na siya sa tangent. So, dali rahibawan. Cotangent. So, tangent. It is the ratio of the length of adjacent side to the length of opposite side. So, we have cotangent theta is equal to 1 over tangent theta. Reciprocal raman siya. Or adjacent side over opposite side. Okay? Those are the 6 trigonometric function. Again, the 3, in order for you to remember easily, so the 3 basic, 3 basic or 3 primary trigonometric function, doon na siya yung mnemonic. Mnemonic siya. Tawagon siya og Sokatowa. Sokatowa. Sokatowa, pinakakuan na siya. Kung makadungo galing mo og Sokatowa, no? Trigonometry na na. Sokatowa, that is, so means sine of, sine is equal to opposite over hypotenuse. Aha? Then, ka means cosine is equal to adjacent over hypotenuse. Tua means tangent is equal to opposite over adjacent. Nakuha? That is that soka, that what sokatowa stands for. Sokatowa. Dili kay soka, dili kay soka dat magtuwa kay hubog matuwahan, di ba? Sokatowa. So that is the mnemonic of the three primary trigonometric function. So, ang additional, wala. Kay it's just a reciprocal man. Dali raman may bawaan. Dali raman may bawaan. Okay. Example. So, we'll give example out of that in order for you to understand. Example. Okay. Consider the triangle BCA below. Find the values of sine, cosine, and tangent of angle A. And then use those to get the values of secant, cosecant, and cotangent of the same angle. Okay, that is the figure. We have a triangle BCE with the given measurement of its side. With the given measurement of its side, we have angle EC is 24, angle CB is, oh no, side EC rather is 24, side BC is 7, and side AB is 25. So, ang hypotenuse, madetermine na nato, the longest side man ang hypotenuse, so 25. Si, magbantay mo anang opposite o adjacent kay magbalhin-balhin na siya Depende kung asa ang location sa atong tita, as I've said. No? So, ang atong problem diha, ang atong tita is angle A. Angle A ang atong tita. So, our tita is angle A. So, si angle A, tanawa si angle A. So, na kay si tita man na to, so will you sine A is equal to, ang sine na to is opposite over hypotenuse. Opposite. So, in angle A, the opposite is 7. Nakuha? Ang atbang ni just 7. The opposite side, naisukod nga 7. Then, the hypotenuse is 25. So, that makes 7 over 25. Anak, pagdetermine ha. Again, cosine A, the adjacent is 24. Adjacent ni Jack, kini ang atong adjacent. Then, the hypotenuse is 25. Okay. Tangent A is equal to, the opposite is 7. CB man ang atong opposite, so 7. And then, AC or CA is 24 ang atong adjacent. Adjacent na, okay? So, that is 7 over 24. Since we know that the cosecant is the reciprocal of sine, and secant is the reciprocal of cosine, and cotangent is reciprocal of tangent, then their values would be, okay, kabaliktaran raman, okay, mauna siya, cosecant is 25 over 7, secant A is 25 over 24, cotangent is equal to 24 over 7. Baliktad ra. Okay, atong panon, baliktad ra. Okay, baliktad ra siya. Okay, example, another example, using the triangle BCA in the previous example, find the trigonometric function values of angle B. Ha. Okay? Kaganina angle A, karon angle B. Nabalhin ang location sa atong tita. Kuha? The location of our tita or ang atong tita is kaganina angle A, karon angle B. Oh, bantay lagi ang atong tita kay laaga na. Laaga na si Jack. So, magbalin-balhin na si Jack lugar. So, kung asa itong location sa tita, dili ka mabiro. Kung asa itong location sa tita, ato ni mo i-determine kung asa ay opposite, asa ay adjacent. Okay. So, in that, kung kini ang atong angle B, so si tita na to is angle B. So, ang atong adjacent, mahimo kining 7, si CB, mahimo 7. Or si CB mo yung atong adjacent. Ang atong EC is may atong opposite. Nabaliktad. Kaganina si CB, mo'y opposite ni A. Adjacent si AC, adjacent ni A. Karon si AC opposite ni B. Unya si CB, or si BC, adjacent ni B. Oh, baliktad na po. Baliktad lagi. Okay. We have, so our solution would that be, sine B is equal to opposite over hypotenuse, that is 24 over 25. So we have adjacent pod, si cosine B, adjacent over hypotenuse is equal to, adjacent ni just 7, diba? This is our angle B. Then our hypotenuse would be 25. So tangent B, opposite is equal to 24, and adjacent is 7. So 24 over 7. Tanawa ninyo the remaining 3 trigonometric function, gibalira ang resulta sa tulo. O si cosecant, gibaliktad ra ang kang sine. Ang sine, 24 over 25. Kang cosecant, 25 over 24. Baliktad. Kabaliktaran gani. Okay. Kabaliktaran ba? Ang babaw ikon sa ubos, ang ubos ikon sa babaw. Okay. That is reciprocal. We have 7 over 25 kang cosine, kang secant, 25 over 7. Baliktad. Kang tangent, 24 over 7. Kang cotangent, 7 over 24. Ingana ang pagkuha sa trigonometric value. The values of 6 trigonometric function. As I've said, again, do not be confused of which is opposite side and which is the adjacent side. Really, first thing to do is to determine asa dapat ang atong tita. Asa dapat ang atong tita? para ma-determine, but from that, ma-determine na ninyo kung asay opposite side sa theta o asay adjacent side sa atong theta. Do not be confused. As I've said, si theta laagan. Okay, mangita man na og tito. Okay, so thank you and once again, good day everyone.